superficial level. And being a deep relationship is not only about the physical attraction. So this is what men do not realize. So you understand that someone have to be emotionally caring about you. And when she leaves you, you just think, oh, it's because things do not work well, because she was extremely dramatic, or because she wasn't interested enough, or because she fell for another guy, because she was a narcissist. So you try to justify things. Why that? It's so immature, because it's about your bad choice. You are only looking for the, oh, you are having fun. It was a great relationship. You are having fun all the time. After maximum 2 years, a year and a half, no longer that much fun. Because that woman, she was going to look for the next one to as well have fun. You know, I see, I have mentoring someone that he described himself as infinite fun. Oh my gosh. So why are you in your 60s years old and you are single now? Oh, because a woman, they get bored. They get bored easily. No, the reason is they stop. They never actually love.